like dark.
Okay, the first thing you'll need to do is audition, which means try out for roles.
I don't regret hand playing my Cressida, obviously,
but there are other parts to play, like Space Cadet Astrid, a member of Cressida's squad. I also need people to play the hot gases that stars are made of, hydrogen and helium.
Helium! That's what's inside balloons and can make them float.
Yep, and there's one more role we need to fill. The baby star, who's actually the star of the movie.
A star?
Now let's do this! Okay, say the line. Off we go!
Off we go!
Let me get this straight. The actual pet